High voltage drama as witnessed in Madgaon on Monday morning. Shadow Council and some locals came to the location to commemorate the occasion. Shadow Council alleged that it has been more than 4 years that the foundation stone was laid for a multi-level parking in Madgaon, but till date no construction has begun. Watch this.
The foundation stone was laid on in around 2015, and the Shadow Council alleged that the contractor for construction has not been appointed yet. And the members of the Shadow Council brought in demo of the multi-level structure, inaugurated it to wake up the concerned authorities and the government.
Finally, 2.5 lakhs must have been spent on the foundation stone ceremony. We have got more examples of such foundation stones. One is the park, energy park, next to the district court. And fortunately, we have two foundation stones for the Kadamba bus stand.
MMC Chief Officer Siddhivinayak Naik said that he had received the file and it has been given to the PWD for approval and further processing. Watch.
जेव्हा आपण टेंडर फ्लोट करताले त्यावेळेचे त्याला काहीच रिस्पॉन्स मिळणाशिरो सो असं एक पुढे येताले की आम्ही जी असा रिवाईज करना म्हणून त्याचं एस्टिमेट कमी असा तसे किती तरी रिझन्स येताले आमच्या प्रमाणे त्या खातीर आम्ही नवं जी एस आर नुसार आम्ही परतून आम्ही कन्सल्टंटाकडे धाडून ताजो एस्टिमेट परतून रिवाईज केलेलो असा आणि पहिलीच्या खंय पहिली आशिले 6 crores 48 lakhs म्हणून आता तो रिवाईज जावन 7 crores 10 lakhs आणि ताजेर जी एस टी 12% काय कितें तर ताजेर जी एस टी आसा सो हो आमकां जाले 2 दीस जाले आमचे कडेन पाविल्लो आसा आमी पयर फ्रायडेज दिसा ताजेर फुडलो आमी वॅल्युएडिशन करून आमी फ्रायडेज तो म्हाका हांवें क्लियर करून तो आमच्या पी डब्ल्यू डी चीफ इंजिनियरा खातीर टॅक्निकल अप्रुवलाक आमी धाडून दिल्लो आसा.
Our reporter Sandeep Tuekar in Margao.